south, the Yankees act for Healy. Will at least make you feel like you're there.
Corey Healy has the important shoulder simmering, and this is the after. This is after, this is in the block for how long, Corey? So this is an intestine, because this has to simmer and grate. So we're doing a stove pop, though. So it sits for about 2 hours, 2.5 hours on the stove pop until it's tender and pork ready to pull apart. And you've done this in a slow cooker as well, I think, over time. You can do this. Sometimes I don't want to wait 6 to 8 hours, though, and I want that tender pulled pork. It really only takes, it probably only takes an hour and a half, but I just need to leave it there and it can go for a while. An hour and a half. This is the finished version, and actually, it's finished. I guess yeah. You want me to do, or
yes.
To
so
here, let's go through what we're doing here. So this is called sweet jerk pulled pork. So it's a Korean Jamaican-inspired recipe. And what you're looking for is a pork shoulder or pork butt. So it's a tough cut of meat that needs to simmer for a long time to break down the tendon. And the fact that it's tough means it's pork. And so, exactly. So it's super inexpensive. This big roast, I think, was $9. So, and you can, doing sales and deals, you can get pork so inexpensive. And that's going to feed a lot of people. It's going to, you're going to brown that, salt, pepper a little bit. You don't even, because there's quite a bit of fat on the pork, you don't even need to add oil. It'll break down and you can drain off some of that later. So then you're taking your carrot, one big onion, toss it in there for flavor. We're going to add 1 cup of water, and then we'll make our sauce, and then we're going to put a cup of sauce on top. I have a reserved one, so I'll do it now. So basically, we're going to make this delicious jerk sauce, and then you pour that on top, and you're going to cover and cook stove top for like 2 hours, let's say. So we're going to make that sauce now. I'm going to show you. This is the interesting part of it.
I'm going to smell it.
Okay. So you're going to take 2 tablespoons of butter or
oil.
Cinnamon.
Do you use it?
It's cinnamon. There's allspice. Allspice is in Korean cooking. It is so, it's like clove. It's so rich. Yeah. So it's 2 tablespoons. So it is really powerful.
Oh, wow. So it's 2 tablespoons of allspice.
Like 1 tablespoon of dry thyme. And then we've got cinnamon, nutmeg, salt, cayenne pepper. Those are kind of your usual suspects. This has soy sauce. It just gives that salty kind of umami flavor. And then 1/3 cup of maple syrup. Ontario maple syrup. That's our sweet part of this jerk seasoning. And then we're taking 1 cup of passata, which is just strained tomatoes. And, okay? Or you can use tomato paste. You just might have to add a little bit of water. Okay, and then
apple water.
And what's so fantastic about that is all of these ingredients are in your spice cupboard or in your pantry.
They are. And so that makes quite a bit of sauce.
It makes about 2 cups of sauce. So you're going to put a 1/2 cup, which we did, is going into our roast, and it's going to simmer, and the flavor is going to get all infused into your pork shoulder. And then fast forward, this is the rest of that sauce that we've taken out. Fast forward, and so you can see the pork. I didn't fully shred it all apart, but you can see how it's nice and brown, and it pulls apart, no problem. You'll be removing some of the fat as you